this is our Raspberry Pi actively running. This is our LED connected to pin 7. This is our our API string. There we go. It's currently on 0, so the LED is off. I put that to 1. I say enter. We can see over here inside the Raspberry Pi, we can see that it is writing to the pin and our LED is on. You can go back here. We can make that 0. Enter. It writes it to the pin and our LED is off. Voila!